Six soccer officials in Switzerland are awaiting extradition to the U.S. ahead of the FIFA Congress in Zurich. Now, FIFA is the soccer world's governing body, and arrests were made overnight, and as many as 14 people could be in federal court in the U.S. this morning. The allegations are of corruption into the bidding process, which awarded the 2018 World Cup to Russia and the 2022 World Cup to Qatar.